fuck. So, this is what I have. What's up?
We want to get high, but here's the thing. You always bitch that we don't spell stuff right.
You don't. And your grammar's off too. And I'm not even that. I'm not a grammarian, so I don't know.
You like being at home, you like getting high, and you're mad about spelling.
Okay.
So we wanted to triambulate those.
You want to what? Triumvirate?
What?
What did you say?
Combine. We're at your house. We have lots of marijuana. And we're going to do a spelling bee. Hi. And we have a celebrity guest judge, Robert Downey Jr. is coming.
Really?
Yeah.
Robert Downey Jr. is sober.
Oh, Ed Begley Jr.
I love Ed Begley Jr. By the way, some of these are mushrooms, so be careful.
Wild card.
Yeah.
It's like the Christmas party all over again.
I'm pretty
high. So we're going to swim while we do this? How are we going to hear the words?
I mean, our heads are going to be above the water.
All right, so what do we do?
You put on a swimsuit.
I'm going to wear this. Jiffy. This is workout stuff. Have you ever smoked weed before, Jiffy? First?
Oh. You have to.
Oh.
Gosh.
It's going to be great.
Welcome, everybody, to the first and probably the last High Spelling Bee. Are you ready to play? Here are the rules. Each person will get a minimum of one word per round. Six people, six words per round. If all words in each of the rounds are spelled correctly, we'll move on to the alternates, an additional 12 words per round. If someone misspells a word, they are eliminated and are moved from the pool to the loser lounge. Loser lounge, okay? The next speller will then get a new word.
How many rounds are there? Nothing you're saying makes any sense.
Proving that this is a high spelling bee. In order to win, the final speller must correctly spell the word the runner-up missed. This is the only time a word will be given to multiple spellers. And the first person eliminated, the person that misses the first one, has to put together this IKEA shelf set.
Oh, fuck that shit. So, well, that's perfect. Cause
don't mess up. Here's the first word, a word I'm sure. We're going to start here on the left with you, Chelsea Handler.
Okay.
The first word is acai.
Acai, A-C-A-I.
Correct. Okay, the next word, cunt, C-U-N-T.
Wait, you're not supposed to spell it for
us. Did I just spell it?
Oh, the fix is in.
We're going to have to move on. Do I go in the loser lounge now? How does this work?
Next word.
Okay, Ray, cake. This one is a piece of cake. You're up next. Cake.
C-A-K-E. Cake.
Very good. Kat, your word is dotard.
D-O-T-A-R-D.
The next word is oral.
Oral, O-R-A-L.
We're on a roll. Pube.
P-U-B-E.
Rectum. We moved down the line to you for rectum.
This is fun to say.
Yes.
Good word.
Chelsea never let 50 Cent put it in her rectum.
R-E-C. T-U-M, rectum.
Very good. Okay, we're gonna start with round two now. Chelsea, Afghanistan.
Oh. A-F-G-H-A-N-I-S-T-A-N.
Correct, Chelsea Handler, very good.
She remembered the H.
I think we're gonna lose on this round.
This is a word I've never seen, so if I'm mispronouncing it, I expect someone of authority to correct me. Ayahuasca.
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 Jay?
Thank you for playing. Come up and do some IKEA work. We got all the tools for you. You're doing IKEA.
Shrink wrap.
Kat, it's on you. Doxycycline. Doxycycline is the word.
Yeah.
I think it's an antibiotic. It's like tetracycline.
Yeah.
I think it's that family.
D.
Good start.
So good so far.
O-X.
Very good.
I.
Going to the loser's lounge. You get to go to the hot tub. You don't have to build any IKEA. Andy, Mallorca.
Oh, I bet Chelsea would nail this.
I think it's one of the islands near Spain, like it's in the Mediterranean. Yes, it is. That's exactly what it is.
By the way, there are two ways to spell this.
And there's two acceptable spellings, just so you know. There's two spellings that are acceptable on this very card.
Looks like there's an echo in here.
M-A-L-L-O-R-C-A.
That is one of the two correct spellings from Mallorca. Very good.
What for extra bonus points? What's the other spelling?
I don't know.
Forget it. Never mind. Okay, it's Shao's turn.
Perspicacity.
Perspicacity. There you go. Perspicacity.
Am I mispronouncing perspicacity?
Another way to say it would be perspicacious. Somebody who's really perceptive. Perspicacity. That person has.
More confusing.
That's a person has a lot of perspicacity.
Take a shot at it.
Just try it. I mean, I can't help you with any other hints than the definition.
P E R S.
Head to the loser lounge. Oh, I'm sorry.
What is the correct spelling?
Not anything close to that.
The next word is profractional.
Yeah.
P R O F R A C T-I-O-N-A-L.
Correct. And that is the end of round two. Well done. Then there were three. Let's begin with round three. Chelsea Handler. Sacrilegious.
Sacrilegious. S-A-C-R... E-G...
I'm sorry, you have to go to the loser's lounge.
Oh, I added an extra I. Do I go to the jacuzzi?
You go to the jacuzzi. Here we are in the final round. The rules are slightly different.
My money's on Andy.
The first word is promiscuous. Promiscuous. Many people would describe Chelsea as promiscuous, but the truth is she hasn't been laid in over 2 years.
P-R-O-M-I-S-C-U-O-U-S.
Correct. Eczema.
Eczema?
Yeah, eczema.
E-C-Z-E-M-A?
Yes.
Just pretend I'm not here.
Do I need to jump in as lifeguard here?
No, I'm just gonna swim over here. It's just too hot.
Psoriasis, Andy. Psoriasis.
C-U.
He's wrong. Do you want me to spell
it? No, because if I do it right, okay. I win. Okay.
That's okay. Right. Go ahead. Spell psoriasis.
P-S.
Yes.
P-S-O.
R. Oh,
I. A-S-I-S?
Correct. We got a winner. The Golden Bong, congratulations. I'm very proud of you. Can we help him with the IKEA work here?
No.
Wow.
This is cool.
I'm sorry.
I seriously haven't won anything in so long.
Stage for the losers.
It feels so good.
This is one warm pool. You made me very proud, young man.
Thanks, dude.
Thank you.
You want out?
No.
Hi, since you got to the end of that video, I'm gonna show you something that's going to blow your mind. I realize that I've never walked up this staircase on my set, and I don't know what's behind this door at the top, so we're just gonna find out together. And
hey guys, hit the subscribe button right now.